Hey guys, so I'm gonna teach you how to do, you know, like one of those headphone jack things, and they're like cute. You'll see this in the video, but I'm going to take some of my old headphones that don't work anymore because my dad stepped on them. I'm losing it, but these ain't it actually. Yeah, it is. There's a little itty bitty crack in it. And they don't work anymore, so what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take some scissors and then just need to cut this off. And when you're using scissors, make sure you get your parents' supervision. My mother lets me use scissors because I am in sixth grade. And you wanna make sure you get it all off. If you have just like this little bit at the end, it's fine. Then you're gonna take whatever kind of thing. I wanted a pom-pom, but if you want anything else, you can just make sure that I'm not cut it in it. Then you don't specifically have to use this kind of glue, but I'm using nail glue because it's the only kind of glue I have. Just gonna dump some in this lid. Just going to drench . So then I just apply it right in the middle. And then I'm just gonna apply it around it so it doesn't look wobbly. And then I'm gonna unplug it and plug my phone. And plug it in, and I got two pom-poms on my phone. Wish I could show you guys, but I can't. And this glue usually dries really fast. So this is what it looks like. Super cute. Yeah. Super adorable. I'm actually gonna fix it up right here. Oh, that's a lot. I'm also probably gonna get my nails done because I have a dance to go to. So I'm just gonna let that dry. So yeah. And I still got like a pom-pom on my phone case, so double pom-poms. Yeah, am I gonna hang out? So yeah, I'm just gonna doubt. I really like it. It's super cute. So, yeah. Love you. Peace. Bye.